Assalamu alaikum. From Qasim's dreams, they depict his supporters as the most amazing people and the real heroes. In many of his dreams, he sees his companions as people emanating with light, and he sees how Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is overjoyed with those people. He carries golden papers with their names and their deeds on his blessed chest everywhere he goes. I want to share one of Qasim's dreams with you guys. I was walking somewhere and I knew my destination was the era of peace. And a person meets with me and we were headed in the same destination. Although he was going down the wrong path, I did not say anything to him or force him, but I hinted to him that you are going the wrong way. He noticed in time and went the right way and was working like a spark. He gathered a few people and at one point, they were waiting to meet me. They knew my name and where I was going, which surprised me, thinking, where have I met them before? Allah told me, it is because you shared all your basic dreams and they recognize you. They were awesome people, very nice and kind. They asked me, Qasim, where are you headed to? When they knew I was headed to the path of peaceful land, they started following me and even walked faster than me. Then Allah gave us cars and we moved faster. At one point, that man gathered many more people. And then the whole world saw our efforts. I really hope that one of you may be that person. Right now, Allah has gathered a few of our hearts in unity. They are really amazing people. They are very sincere to Allah. They have taqwa and they fear dishonesty. They are people who long for peace, unity, compassion, ease, and the mercy of Allah. We are all from around the world and we love each other like a family because it will please Allah. We make constant du'as for you guys and special du'as for each other. And we never ask Allah only for ourselves. When one of us face a calamity, we support each other and we never face difficulties alone. We've been through many hardships and trials together. These are people who love Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam more than themselves. And they can't stand to see Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in pain in Qasim's dreams. And they just want the world to be in peace with no more fighting. They even have amazing divine dreams themselves that align with Qasim's dreams. And that's how some of us chose to believe Qasim's dreams. The rest of us are being blessed with divine dreams after we started supporting Qasim, like myself. I will end this video with one of my dreams. A voice told me two things and then I immediately woke up. It was said to me that those are the chosen ones.